I was asked to present an African piece, and this is what I do for a living. Choreograph, direct. I have a contingent of 150 or more dancers throughout Guyana. This is one of the pieces I will be taking, and these are some of the dancers that will be going to Emancipation to Suriname with us, and these are the drummers.